Hey, how are you all? New Vans LMR. It's black and white, as you can see. The upper, I think, is some kind of suede or something. I don't even know the materials. I don't really care for materials normally. What I found interesting in the shoe is that the bottom is vulcanized, but also sewn in. So I guess if you skate with it, it'd be kind of durable, I guess, and feel good. Something that I do like about this shoe is that it's a high top, but you can turn it into a low top pretty easily. I like the high top version, but I have a problem that the back of the thing, the back of the shoe, hits my heels, so I gotta put them as low tops, like this, pretty much. And it works, pretty much. And one thing about the shoe is that I guess it's a new brand that Vans took out or made, I guess. It's called OTW, Off the Wall, for those who are not good with acronyms or anything. And I guess they want to fight against Supra and maybe Nike SB and stuff like that. So, yeah, my verdict is a nice shoe. Can't wait to skate it.